Hi guys, welcome back. And today I'm going to share you my exercise aside from jogging. So ito ang pinaka-paborito kong ginagawa. I also have day off. So my body also need rest. No exercise for me on Sundays. I'm not professional, but I just want to share you my workout. First thing to do is plank. So about a minute. 1 minute plank. So the next one is crunches. You need to reach your feet like that. So, I just did 30. So the next one is bridge. We need this one a 60 count. So it's 60, so you need to rest a little bit and stretch it like that. Stretch. And the next one is we need to go back to our abs. Okay, let's begin. 1, 2. So 25 count. And the next, the plank, but you have to twist your body. All the way to the floor. So we just did a 60 total, so a 30 each side. So the next is it's a 30 on the other side. So we're done. So the next one is you need to plank and put your knees down. We'll be working on our body. So let's start. Thank you.
did 20, and let's do this to the other side. We just finished 40 total, 20 each sides. So this is the next one. It's 20, and other side. My waist is not really sexy, so you have to put your elbow down. To do a push-ups. My last workout or exercise is a bicycle crunches. Usually I do 30 or 50 counts or 60 counts each side, so it will be total 100 plus. So let's do this. Three, four, five,
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 9, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Whew. That's all for today, guys, and thank you for watching, and I hope you subscribe and like my video. Thank you, guys, and I'll see you later. Bye.